South Korea's route to the World Cup finals in Brazil was less straightforward than they would have liked. An uninspiring campaign saw Choi Kang Hee step down as coach. They eventually grabbed the final automatic qualifying spot from Asia on goal difference after a defeat to Iran in their final home match. Hong Myung-bo, one of the heroes of the 2002 side that went all the way to the semi-finals on home soil, is now installed as the man who will lead them to Brazil.